Your resistance, or those parts that are resistant, are completely convinced they are saving your life. This is where we get to have the "there's no such thing as self-sabotage" conversation. So I really want that job, and yet I, for some reason, just can't stop being late. That's one example of sabotage. It's that which gets in the way of what we want and our well-being. If you have any self-sabotage going on at all, we can't call it self-sabotage because it means that one of these parts, right over here, is convinced that what you are wanting is literally the road to hell. So actually, it in its resistance thinks it's in your best interests. It thinks it's saving your life. It may not be aware of the totality of the truth of you, and therefore it's not making the right choice for you at this time, but it still means it's in your best interests. So all that's happening with this process of fragmentation when we come in is that our life experience teaches us that something we are wanting is the road to demise, and therefore these aspects go into resistance to it to try to save us.